Okay, guys, we have Jade, who is the oldest Myers baby here. And she is playing with something. And we got our two sisters kind of sleepy over there. But I am sure they're going to join us. We got Kiwi on the right and the youngest baby on the left. So let's see what they do today. As you can see, they're all perching and they're all trying to fly. None of them seem that interested in flying. Jade here seems to be, she's the oldest, so she seems to enjoy flying the most, but she's not really that interested in it. But as time goes, they will figure out it's easier to fly to get to where they want to. Each week they get a little bit more smarter. Isn't that right? Ah, Jade, come here. Show us how you can step up. I know, I got the mean old camera. Come here, step up. Come on. There you go. You gotta put both feet up there. Come on. There's my big girl. Big girl, Jade. Look at that. You're so pretty. You're so pretty. Yes, you are. Your two sisters are sleepy over there. They see you having fun. They're gonna come, I'm sure of it. Come on, Jade. I mean, Kiwi, there on the right. She looks like she wants to come. Come on, Kiwi. Come play with us. I'll go over there and get them in a second. What do you think, Jade? Jade's got things to play with, don't you? You coming, girls? Here, I'll come help you. I'll come help you. Like I said, this is Kiwi. Come here, Kiwi. See? Kiwi knows how to step up. What a big girl. You want to come down here? There you go. Oh. She landed on her sister. And now baby sister is ready to come. Baby sister doesn't have a name yet, so I just call her baby because she is the baby. Oh, there you go. Now they'll play. Let's see what they do. They've been eating a little bit, but to tell you the truth, they've been having more fun playing and climbing and just figuring that part out. And they haven't done much eating this week. I should say, eating on their own out of a bowl. They still eat baby food. They have four feedings a day. So just to remind you, we got Jade there acting so big and tough. We got Kiwi. Wait, let me look at your beak. It's all right, it's all right, it's all right. Yeah, that's Kiwi. And baby is back there on the perch, under the perch. So you guys keep up with that. It's hard sometimes. Who just pooped on the blanket? Think that was Kiwi. We can clean that up, Kiwi. It's no biggie. It's no biggie. It's not the last time you're gonna poop, I'm pretty darn sure. Look at Jade with her toy. What a big girl. Uh-oh. You got your head stuck there. There you go. Here, let's move this so you don't. There we go. Look at that pretty face. Look at that pretty face you got, baby. Look at that. So pretty. You want to step up? I know. I got the camera and you're a little bit scared. Let's see. She's. Oh. Right. Let's see. Let's come over here and show everybody how you can step up. No. She's just a little bit too scared of the camera, but all three of them do know how to step up. What do you think, baby? Look, my hand is far away from that camera. See? There you go, big girl. Let's see. So pretty. See, that camera's not so scary. Huh? It's not so scary. You want to go play with your sisters, don't you? Here. Who's eating a pelican over there? That's Jade. What a big girl. Is that good? I think Kiwi's eating too. I just said they're not eating that much, and They're both eating out of the bowl. Good job. What about you, baby? You want to eat some of this? Look, a blueberry. Those are yummy. They're fun to play with, too. One thing I suggest if you feed dark-colored berries, just remember that you fed them because after they eat them, their poop is pretty dark-colored. And if you forget you fed fed something that makes their poop that dark, then you think something's wrong. So just remember when you feed a blueberry. Here, baby, there's your blueberry. Go eat that. I think the youngest baby just wants to stay as far away from the camera as she can. I can still see you, though. Alright, guys, this video is getting awfully long. So I'm going to let you guys go. That's the baby in the back. And that is Jade on the left looking at us, and Kiwi with her back to us. She's still working on that pellet. So it'll probably be 2, maybe 3 weeks before they're weaned. So they're still maturing. They'll be flying a little bit more next week probably, and hopefully eating a little bit on their own. And then before we know it, they'll be ready to go home. What do you three think? All right, guys, I'll let you go, and we will see you next week. Are you gonna dip the pellet in the water? Huh? I saw that, Jade.